Morning, friends. Welcome back to the class. Yes, children. Already we have discussed about the cute little sparrow, a beautiful story, and how he find a new world, and he also learned the lesson of the life. Never lose hope. And we already completed the some question answers. So today we continue that. Please open the page 81. Page number 81. Lesson name is A Day Out.
Rose, egg, horse and hare, cow, and
Okay? See? The other animals. Now the answer is. The baby of the hen is as chicken. The baby of the deer is as fawn. Fawn. Next one. Fawn. The baby of the sheep is lamb. Lamb. The baby of the dog is puppy. Puppy. Okay. Next one, the baby of the pig is piglet. Next one. Maybe the boat is kid. Kid. Okay. See. First one. The baby of the hen is chick. The baby of the deer is fawn. Sheep. Lamb. Dog. Puppy. Pig. Pigeon. Boat. Kid. The baby of the lion is dog. Lion is cow. The baby of the goose is goosling. Goosling. The baby of the horse is foal. The baby of the hare is leveret. The baby of the cow is calf. The baby of the calf is kitten. The baby of the calf is kitten. Okay. Here is the fish. Hen, chick, deer, fawn, sheep, lamb, dog, puppy. Pig, piglet, goat, kid, lion, hog, goose, goosling, horse, hog, hare, leveret, cow, calf, cat, kitten. Okay. For the next question, circle the word that ends with teacher. What is the question? Circle the word matches the each picture. Each picture. Okay. First one, hot, cold. Okay. Next one, happy, sad. Happy, sad. Next one, third one, little. Big. Next, fourth one, up, down, up, up, down. Fifth one, in. Out. Last one, over, under. pictures. First one picture shows what? Yes, there is a hot thing. Hot and cold. Is that hot? Second picture shows us sad face. Third picture shows us little or big. Yes, elephant is a big. Then fourth picture up or down? Yes, down. Next picture in or out? In. And last one over. Okay. First one hot, second one sad, next big, next down, next in, next over. Hot, sad, big, down, in, over. Okay. Next that, the last question. Fill in the blanks with A or N. The third question. A. R. N. A. R. N. See, what is that? What are the sentences? What are the words? Okay. First one. Dash is arrow. Dash is arrow. Second one. Dash is eagle. Dash is bird. Dash is bird. Big bird. Sorry, big bird. Okay. Fourth one. Dash apple. Apple tree. Dash apple tree. Next one. Fifth one. Dash old lady. Dash old lady. Old lady. Sixth one. Dash rabbit. Dash rabbit. Next one. Seventh one. Dash book. Last one. Dash elephant. Dash elephant. Dash elephant. Okay. See what are the words in picture. You know, these are the articles. One more is there, but simply there is the articles. These are independent articles. Okay. A, R, N. Dash is arrow. A is arrow. What is your name? Your name? Your name? Did you come here? Yes. A is arrow. Here. A, R, N. Yes. N is eagle. If word is started with OL, and here, N came. If word is started with A, sorry, consonant A, A will came. The A particle. A big bird. An apple tree. An old lady. A rabbit. A book. An elephant. An elephant. An elephant. See, a sparrow, an eagle, a big bird, and a apple.